14. Any takers?
Nope. That's a red and black.
We're just gonna, it's a real simple loop, 14, I think it turns name to 20, and then 15.
Yep.
And then it turns into like 19.
Correct, yep.
So
I might go this way and then I can try and meet you on 19.
Okay, sounds good. Yep. I tried it by mistake because I didn't notice 12 going off.
This?
Yeah.
A little much.
I didn't go that far. I just this is not my karma. I start out even slower than usual at the beginning of a morning ride.
No, it's a good idea.
It takes me a while for my brain and my body to get used to it.
And
this dappled light makes it kind of hard.
The light is definitely challenging.
It's challenging. You don't know whether it's a rock or a puddle or. Yeah, he just took it into Maddow's and told Bud that he wanted something to ride around FRO, and they weren't that expensive. Here it is. Yeah, I'm gonna need a hand.
Oh, pull the front hand. Yeah, right. That's what it's for.
Yeah.
Okay.
to get off it.
Got it.
You want to take it back?
I don't have any idea what I'm doing.
Huh?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
All right.
Let's call that. Let's go forward now.
Right. Handle.
Yeah.
Do what he did.
Careful.
All right, nice job.
That was close. I hit the freaking logs.
Yeah, the logs are a bit of a...
Okay, Steve, show us how to do it.
Yeah, we'll wait here.
We'll wait here.
If I had my sir on, you know I'd climb right up there.
Then there's a friggin' tree across.
Yeah, right. Where
do you
go?
Unless it turns left or...
Well, it does turn left, but you know, you can't tell what in the hell's there.
Yeah, once you turn.
I think I'll do this next time. So was it fun?
Yeah.
Good. There was a washed out U-bend that ended up having some exposed logs that I tried to emulate you. Not quite the front, but I got the back buried in a hole.
Uphill.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Muddy.
Muddy.
How'd it go?
Good.
Good. I see no evidence on any bark busters of.
No, it didn't fall. This guy's a trooper. He never stops. He's just like.
We did a black.
Yep, a black uphill.
Oh,
it was fun.
Right. Yeah. Yep.
But yeah, I wouldn't be here if these guys hadn't pulled me out of those rocks or logs.
Yeah. That's good to have some wingmen.
Oh, you have wingmen.
I was saying I would have been the guy yesterday on the DR350. I've been that guy. So.
Wow.
The mud roof.
So did you come down 24 or?
No, we came around.
Okay.
We thought we'd go up 24.
Okay.
We basically I said, well, make a left here and we'll either run into you before we get to 24 and then right. We'll ride with you, or we'll get to 24 and we'll wait and see what happens.
Well, you guys want to do 24?
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not bad. It's rocky.
24.
It's steep. You know.
Just going to keep them in around the bend.
It's under 50. I'm good.
Yeah. It's under 50.
Going around the bend.
I think this is where I dumped it that one time with, the guy who was riding that 450 Honda when I gave him the flat tire.
Oh, Rick?
Yeah, Rick, yeah.
You need a break?
Just a bit.
Okay. It's okay.
Where we going? I didn't hear you. I got.
We're gonna take 19 down and probably turn on 16
yep.
And go up to 26. I forget.
19 takes you up to 70. 22. This depends where we're trying to get.
20. I think we want to go up to the coal area. So that's 19 still.
Yeah.
So I think it's 19 to 16.
19 to 12 to 16.
Okay. But you're only on 12 for a little bit.
Yep. 19. 12 is short. And then 16 is quite a long run all the way into the coal area.
Well, there's actually a hunk of 20-something in there, I think.
There's a hunk of 20-something in there as well?
Yeah.
You got 19, where this junction here.
Yeah.
19 takes you up to the end of 70. 21 is just there, 12.
Okay. Okay, because I normally go up that way and then take 26.
You do that too?
Yeah.
So we'll stay on 22 and do this?
And we can stop at, we should stop at 70 and watch you fall down it.
Or we could show, get Tom to fall down it.
Yeah. One of those.
Problem is, once you're down it, you've got to go all the way around to get
you back. It's a long way around. Yeah. Simon went.
What is it?
It's a steep, it's a black number 70. It's steep, and then it gets rocky.
Okay, I'll go with him.
Be careful.
What's that?
That's trail 70.
That's a 70?
Yeah. What?
70?
Yeah. Sitting right here and eating a candy bar. Yeah, this is 26 for sure. Still. Yeah.
Are we going back up?
Not right at that minute.
Yeah, okay.
But that's the only way out of here that I know.
Alright.
Do you want something more challenging, so you want to take 86?
Yeah, I'm okay.
With a few baseball. But boy, it's a log downhill.
Where are we going to meet them?
At the coal climb.
Where is that?
Down here someplace.
That's a 35. Probably don't want to go down that way.
Yeah, you're stuck with it.
That's not a road.
You don't have much choice here. I gotta move. But yeah, you drive along, and you'll see a coal pile off to the right.
Really?
Yeah. Did you find it?
Something really hard.
Huh?
I was expecting something really tough down there, you know, when we come up.
Oh.
I just have to go for it, you see? I was too tentative, and then the last one.
Yeah. Hey, well, you were taught to compress the fork and pull back and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know the technique in theory.
Yeah. Exactly.
In theory.
Yeah.
Back.
back up a little bit to get better purchase. We're on a little bit. We should have a little less. Back even more. Go back more. 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 Keep going. Keep going. You're gonna, you'll hit a little dip. Good.
We're gonna take 16.
Here,
16.
Okay.
16 to 12.
All right.
Wheel, you lead. 16. Go ahead. I'm too tired for that.
I'm with it. Sit down and left on 12.
Yep. And then park it and load up.
Done.
Okay. Yep. You can't get lost now. There are some switchbacks, be careful. All right.